Take off the glove box. Two screws up above it. Three clips. Four clips on the bottom, I mean. One screw down there in the corner. Two bolts on this throttle control unit. Two bolts on the ECU. One's under that duct. One's right here. To pull the duct, you just push down the tab on top of it. Pull it back. If you have a lot of... Oh yeah, you gotta unclip this too. From the top of the box. This is a throttle control unit. Got a leaking cap on it. Just gonna replace all these. First cap is opened. Looks like it's got some fluid leak, or yes, definitely a bit of fluid. So that one was definitely due. So here's after. Pulling all the caps out. This is the thing I'll put back together. Just clean the dust off it. Lost one of the screws. I just taped it back. Brackets mounted. Put a date when I did the caps on it. I think this pad's here for so it doesn't rattle against something, I guess. So I just left it. Here's the next project. The ECU. Can't separate these because they are tethered together. with these ribbon cables. And I can't fully flip them over either, so I have to just use something to prop it up when I need to. Here's the board all done. Boards. These ones were a bit tricky to do, same with that one. If you have the modded ECU like me, all the shit everywhere. Here's the reassembly. Try not to break anything. And there's about 50 screws you're gonna have to put back in. Tiny ones, I think, go into the heat sink on the sides. Thank you. sure where I first. Is this the main one? Up. It's not very tight. It's just holding a piece of silicone, whatever this is. This one's tight. Do these bolts finger tight? Don't use the grip at all, sure. Check all these. It doesn't matter. They're exactly the same. I just want to make it look. Just want it to be perfect as possible. Keep this plastic on. Maybe protecting it against a short edge or something from other wires. I don't know. I didn't have any problems with the car that I know of. Maybe it will seem different after. Not sure. It's mainly just maintenance. Preventative maintenance. Tighten these up a bit tighter. It's not going into a computer board. Screw. I accidentally stripped it, that's why I couldn't get it off. I'm not sure where the other brackets go, or what they're even for. Maybe this one went here. It's just to protect it, I guess. guess they have some sort of purpose. Goes like that, right?